Hello once again, audience! When we left off, I trapped Carl into this place. He might have despawned. Nope! Look at him tap dancing. Oh, man. It's rough. No one is ever gonna know he's in there either. Because I'm building the wall out perfectly. Oh, Carl. You're going to wish you weren't an immortal. I'll go to sleep every night knowing that you're right through that wall. And it's not going to keep me from sleeping. I'll hear you go. It's just going to put me to sleep, dude. I love the sound of howling werewolves in pain. You know what? Just have a little peephole. Might as well. Oh, that's my furnace. Here we go. There. Is this it? Oh, there you are. Oh, good. Oh, pervy Carl. Why do I invite so many perverts? And I just made him a freaking window. He's gonna live there now. That is some messed up, kinky stuff. If I do say so myself. Oh, I dropped my freaking pick. Stupid freaking accidental pick drop. All right, so I'm gonna put some of my stuff back in this box because I don't need it, all of this stuff. Oh my god. I'm gonna flush it. I made my shut up piano. Don't you make this peaceful. I made a toilet that is now effective. I'm gonna show you what I mean. We're gonna go down to the toilet dungeon where I used to. You know what? Let's cook some gold. Oh, take some iron. Cook up some gold. Oh, this is gonna be good. Cook it up real nice. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna put some stuff in my box. I swear, I promise. Coal, done. Flint, done. Get in there. Ooh, let's make some arrows. Yeah, let's make some arrows. That's a flint, stick, and feather, right? Oh, yeah. You better believe I know. I remember stuff. Once in a while. Very rarely. Flint and freaking feathers. That's not it? Oh, no. It's gotta be vertical. Okay. Oh my, 16 arrows. We could kill like 4 things now. We could brutally murder 4. No! What just happened? No! What is this? No! No! Come on! No! What happened? No! Oh! Oh, God. You better have saved. If you didn't save, I'm deleting my whole game. I'm gonna freaking print out a Mojang logo and pee on that. I'm gonna pee on it. What just happened? Oh, I got too close to my cauldron. I must have fallen in. I must have passed out. So my whole game crashed. It happens sometimes. What the hell? Close that door, sucker! You better not pass out again! Swear to God. Can't take you anywhere. Freaking pass out randomly. Narcoleptic. Oh, listen. Oh, peaceful music. Despite the morbid things that are going on. The person trapped in Fort Buscus. Never to be seen again. By his hirsute wife. And his hirsute children. Whenever the moon comes out, he hopes that someday she'll hear him howl. But that's never going to happen. As somebody's playing an xylophone. A beautiful symbol of love and childhood wonder. Talking about the twisted, messed up things that go down in Fort Buscus. Ever since those hairy men appeared on the top of the building. And I think that was actually Carl. Oh, we've done so much in the past couple days. And look, there's a cake. Oh, it's never gonna go bad. Oh, hey, bears. You wanna join the hairy man party? You know, there's some men in there. They're technically called bears, actually. Yeah, I know. You know. You already know. What difficulty is it? Normal? Easy. All right, guys. I'm gonna go down... Oh, no. What just happened to you? Why was you flashing red?
What's wrong, little kitty? What's wrong? Oh, no! Yeah, come get it, supper! Come get some supper, sucker! Supper for suckers! Oh, you are gonna die today, kid! No, 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 no! I pushed you on accident. No, no, no! Oh, you little... Oh, I can't kill you. Aw. Oh, you were out hunting for your little baby kitty. I can't kill you now. Oh, no, I did. I'm sorry. At least you didn't see that. Kitty was turned away. Thank the Lord. Oh, God. That sunset is absolutely beautiful. It's the most beautiful thing I've seen all day. You know what? There's probably not much of a reason for me to, Oh, God. All right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to build a tunnel, okay? Like a well. And hopefully that'll prevent the top from freezing over. Does that sound good? Throw some salt in there. Do I have any salt? All right, I'm gonna go back down. I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna live. Oh, crap. I'm already lost. Oh, crap. This sucks. That was a bad idea. Get up. It was bad. It was a terrible idea. And I can't freaking go. Oh, God dang it. God dang it. Dang it. All right. So how can you do that? I need an underwater torch. Jack-o'-lantern. Right. All right. So I got some freaking pumpkin heads. Oh, I'm gonna make some underwater torches. That's my goal. And I'm gonna light up that hole underground. And I'm gonna know how to get there from now on. Never again will I question myself. Which is good. It's important not to quit. It's important to stick with whatever you said. Even if it ends up not making sense to you. Uh-oh. Did somebody turn into a wolf? Uh-oh. Did somebody turn into a little wolf? Oh, no! Do you remember? Oh, no. Oh, you feel that? Huh? You feel that? Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Ah, oh, I can just torture him all the time. That is really messed up. That is really messed up. I hope it doesn't inspire anyone to do that in real life. To lock up a werewolf and torture them. Because werewolves are freaking awesome. They deserve to be free. If you are freaking... Your life is tough enough already. You have to deal with accidentally killing all the people you love in your life when you wake up next to them. And you bite their face off. That's a tough life. Ooh, let's make some stew. Hell yeah, you bet. Ah, just remembered I'm gonna make some mushroom soup. Mmm. You want some soup, werewolf? Too bad. Too bad, sucker. I'm not gonna make you freaking soup, you idiot. In your dreams. In your freaking terrifying dreams. What would a werewolf dream about? Feasting on the blood of innocence, I would imagine. It's kind of a messed up. I don't even want to think about that anymore. What's a werewolf's nightmare about? Probably being locked up and forced to watch me sleep.
Welcome to your worst nightmare. Wolf of the Were.
Alright, so four soups. You can't freaking stack those. God dang, I forgot about that. That ruined my whole day. Alright, coal. Flint. Freaking keep the coal. God dang it. Put some obsidian up. I'm getting rid of my stuff and I'm gonna go on a quest after this. I'm getting rid of some stuff, then I'm gonna quest. Okay? What is this? Sandstone? Why do I want that? Alright. So. Big cat claw. Got three of those. Oh, it's a perfect amount. Oh god, now there are so many terrifying sounds. The freaking demon portal sound. A murderous wolf. Okay. Seriously, I'm gonna stay focused. I'm gonna make that freaking jack-o'-lantern I was talking about. I promise, I'm gonna make the jack-o'-lantern. Okay, pumpkins and some dynamite. You just put the dynamite in the pumpkin and put it next to the werewolf. Oh, you make pumpkin seeds. Okay, so, torches? Yeah, sucker. Oh my good Lord. Oh, yes. Oh, this is gonna be great. Oh, this is gonna be fantastic. Oh, people are gonna tell stories about this moment. I'm gonna freaking jack-o'-lantern all over the place. I'm gonna jack this lantern. Hope nobody jacks this lantern or else I'll need another one to replace it. Assuming in that scenario, jack means steal. If they mean like lift it up, that's a different... Okay, great. It's still obviously, of course, freezes over. Of course. How can you prevent freaking freezing over from happening? Okay, jack-o'-lantern number one. Booyah. Thank you. Jack-o'-lantern number two. Jack-o'-lantern, baby. Oh, you better believe I'm... Oh, that jackal. I'm gonna die, huh? Am I gonna die? Oh, no. Oh, I'm fine. Phew. Phew. All right, so normal torches. Oh, god dang it. I've made a freaking only... Oh, god dang. I can't see anything. Oh, this is bad. Please. I need a jack-o'-lantern somewhere. I need to jack this lantern, please. Oh, god. Please, Jack. Please. Oh, yes. Oh, look at how terrifying.
Welcome to the haunted mining hall.
All right, I don't want to go down here. I want to go back up. Oh, God, freaking water. Suck. You suck. All right, I'm going all the way back. It's going to take an hour and a half. I'm going to go get some wood. I'm going to put some fire on the end of it and fill up this hallway. And there's got to be a way I can build this to where it's not going to be freaking pouring. Oh, God, I don't want to drown all the time. I'm going to figure something out. I got to pause it. Thanks for watching. Go get Asian.Bright to watch the next video. Bless your face. If you sneeze in this video, bless you. Peace out. Boop.